الحمد لله رب العالمين On many ways we love is for love With every step we take we love is for love With every word we say we love is for love And every game we play we love is for love
that my prophet Muhammad was born. How did he We really thank you for your attention, and before we let the listeners, inshallah, we would like to remind you again that what you have seen here right now proves that, alhamdulillah, we are trying our very best to support CHED-ARMM. We are the forefront of CHED-ARMM in terms of transcontinental online education. And this is better because the world is now becoming too small as a global village. And to tell you, honestly, we are even bigger than the Nostic University. We would like to tell you that we were the very one who started the online university of Indiana State University. Unfortunately, because the people there don't realize how important it is, they have suspended it. They claim that there is no money. There's no money. We have very poor here, but we have the money, small money to operate. But ABC, they said we have no money to operate it. Although many people, there was even a student who was actually a son of a minister in Sudan, complaining to Malacanang, why this was stopped? They were about to be given the diploma. It was stopped by Mindanao State University. And we tell you that we are more transcontinental than ABC. We know and we use better resources than they use. The other online universities we have, Open University, University of Philippines, we are much better than them in terms of the number of students. They're having 300, they don't have 49 students in the first place. We also, they don't have also. So alhamdulillah, CHED-ARMM now is at the front of online education, which is basically the information age now. We are very happy for that, and we hope that the commissioner will give us a chance to promote also CHED-ARMM through a scholarship under your name, inshallah.
The following speaker is one of high esteem, needing no introduction. I am delighted to call on the one and only Commissioner on Higher Education, Autonomous Region of Muslim Mindanao, the Honorable Dr. Norma Sharif.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh. Before anything else, I would like to express my infinite thanks, acknowledgement, and I would like to make a declaration or saying that thank you Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for his wife. Her line Dindang Maubaya and their family, their children. This is something to be for the curriculum being offered by Mrs. I hope this could be also introduced in your students to make a selection when they wanted to conduct a research program. So the Commission on Higher Education, inshallah, I hope, I know most of those who are here from the CHED-ARMM are our officials of the CHED that are in charge in our programs, in our offerings, curriculum, name all these activities being introduced by the CHED-ARMM and required by CHED from all HEIs. These are the officials that are tasked to conduct an inventory, inspection, monitoring, evaluation. That's why we invited them to join our visit here in your Mrs. Kampang, for them to see personally, because most of them, practically, sometimes, maybe I do not say that they do not have trust in me, but sometimes they might be asking, where is Mrs.? Where can we find Mrs.? And what I gain from my life, mashallah. And for this, we are here, as I have said, this is not to put you down, we are here to support and we are here to grant you all the needed requirements. All the to be renewed permits for every offering that you have offered. Our staff are here, members of our program and standard, can talk to them personally, because they are bringing actually the materials, the instruments that we wanted you to fill up, and with their help, maybe we can just leave the instrument with you, and then we will be back this afternoon or in the evening. And then if you have some confusions, doubts, and questions, you can just text Anna. And if you feel that WISIS is not yet ready for that particular requirement, then anyway, we can make some adjustment, and we can give you a grace period to come up with some that kind of requirement, for example. And then if you feel that right now, actually we brought our equipment in the issuance of our permits, because that is one of our purposes in coming to Davao City, to see you here in your school. And of course, we feel that right away, tomorrow or tonight, we can issue all the documents that you will be needing, inshallah. And inshallah, it will be released, issued by CHED-ARMM. And for that, I wish, and hope, and I pray for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that we will be continuously working to serve the Muslim Ummah and people who wish to learn, people who seek knowledge, and above all, we are here not only because it is our responsibility, but not only because it is